The American Cup Song is a commentary on the country's intense and divisive relationship with guns. Guns and guns-related violence are now so synonymous with America that the Cup Song, a cute ditty that was spawned from a meme in its own right, has been replaced with the American Cup Song, which is literally a song that uses a gun for a cup. The Cup Song comes from a cover of a 1931 tune by the Carter Family called When I'm Gone. It became something of a meme in 2009 when Lulu and the Lampshades covered it using a cup, uploading the end result to YouTube. Consequently, the Cup Song became ingrained in pop culture, meaning there has been countless covers of the Cup Song since, using different everyday objects for percussion, including guns. However, the original video the current American Cup Song meme is based on was uploaded by YouTube user Kiblo on March 15th, 2018, simply titled My Cup Song with a Gun. It wouldn't be until the 27th of May 2020 that YouTube user Jiren in Your Recommendations would upload a Joker edit, of which the YouTube algorithms caught wind of and consequently pushed directly into everyone's recommended videos. You cannot get any more on the nose than this in making commentary about the ubiquitous facets of American gun culture. Where this video situates itself, however, is right down the middle in terms of both vilifying and celebrating gun culture. The fact that this is being done alongside a tune usually copied by small children with cups demonstrates a willingness to treat a gun like a toy, which is generally what everyone has agreed a gun is not. Thus, labeling this meme the American Cup Song implies Americans absolutely treat guns like toys. Although whether or not Americans are ashamed of that remains to be seen, it would appear many Americans embrace guns as toys rather than tools, which is evident in other gun Cup Song covers. The meme generally works due to the punchline, which is fired off in tandem with the gunshot, allowing for quick, punchy videos to be tacked onto the end of the American Cup Song. This gives the meme its greatest strength. The tune of the song gives the joke a good lead-up, giving one the expectation that something loud or shocking is going to be attached to the end. But whether or not you're into guns or the Cup Song, you'll definitely see something interesting in any iteration of this meme. What meme would you guys like me to give a lesson in next? Let me know in the comments below.
And remember, like and subscribe! Or else...